I'm pleased to join the University of Alaska Fairbanks to host Alaska's first National Lab Day. The event's just around the corner, beginning May 29th, the Tuesday after Memorial Day, and it ends Thursday, May 31st. So what's National Lab Day, and why should you care? Well, during this three-day event, we'll showcase the good work that our government, our communities, and our universities and individuals are doing to pioneer innovative solutions to meet the unique challenges that we face, whether it's in energy, natural hazards, defense, or ways to mitigate the impacts of a changing climate. We'll have representatives from the Department of Energy, the National Laboratories, industry leaders, and scientists gather to learn and collaborate on the important research and development activities that are going on throughout the state in energy innovation. We'll explore energy and defense systems in the north, navigating the changing Arctic, developing locally and globally relevant energy solutions, just to name a few. We'll also look into ways to enable and empower the energy of Alaska's entrepreneurs. Alaska is truly an Arctic leader, a living laboratory for our nation, and the perfect proving ground for groundbreaking technologies. National Lab Day is an opportunity to build partnerships and find new ways to strengthen our nation's position as a global energy leader through science and technology. I hope to see you all there.